Hey guys, welcome to another Charlie Sunday. I'm gonna end this week with a little nail tutorial. I'm gonna show you how to make a very simple spider's web design. You can do different colours for this, but I'm just going for the classic black and white. I'm using Rimmel London's Nail Rescue 14-day nail hardening treatment just as a base coat. I'm just using a Maybelline Express Finish Lacquer in shade Onyx Black. And finally, I'm using Model's Own Nail Art Pen in white. So you just apply the clear base coat first, just to create an even layer that you're going to apply the rest of the nail varnish to. Just wait for a few minutes before you apply the next layer, which will be the black. Just apply about one coat to each layer. You don't need much of this because it's really, really thick, which is amazing. And also it dries super fast, literally 40 seconds, and that's all you need. So I'm just creating a very simple spider's web shape on the thumbnail. This one's going to be a full spider web because I like how that looks on the thumb. It's quite an easy look to do, just literally drawing lines and slightly curved ones too. You can make it a lot more complex if you wish to, but I think it looks more effective if it's left quite simply. I just make smaller ones onto the fingernails and just keep doing the same design until the whole hand is completed. Anyway, yeah, I hope you enjoyed that video and look forward to seeing you next week for another theme and another video. Bye guys!